Hi, if you're a user of the Yoast SEO plugin, you're probably familiar with the different tabs in our meta box. We have a tab for SEO, readability, social, and now with our latest release, we've added a new tab, Schema. With the Schema tab, you can select a type for the page or article you're editing. This helps Google understand what your page or article is about. Although our plugin already gives a lot of information, this tab helps you further specify what an individual page or article is about. Just go to the page or post of your choice and scroll down to the Yoast meta box. Here you can find the different tabs I just mentioned, where you can click on Schema. You'll see two drop-down boxes, one for page type and one for article type. Both have a default selection which you can use when your page or article doesn't fit one of the more specific options. As we're currently editing the contact page, click on the first drop-down box and select the page type Contact Page. After that, you can continue editing the page. Or if you're done, simply click Update to save the changes. And that's all there is to it. It works exactly the same for articles. Just go to the article of your choice, scroll down for the Yoast meta box, and click on the second drop-down box. Choose the article type for this article, or leave it on the default type if your article doesn't fit one of the more specific options, and save your changes. This will help Google get an even better understanding of what your pages and articles are about, so make sure to check it out.